Hello, I'm Edward Cullen. Have a good night.
Thank you.
What are you running to?
Oh, there she is.
Where are you going?
Yeah.
I'm getting
yeah, you hang out with us.
Come on.
Come on.
Yeah,
it's fun.
What's the problem?
Get in the car.
Go back there and rip this guy's heads off.
No, you shouldn't.
You don't know the vile and repulsive things they're thinking.
And you do?
You talk about something else, distract me so I won't turn around.
You should put your seatbelt on.
You should put your seatbelt on.
If you'd like, some tea.
Yeah. You're really not gonna eat?
No, I'm on a special diet.
You gotta give me some answers.
Yes, no. 1.77245.
I don't wanna know what the square root of pi is.
You knew that?
How did you know where I was?
I didn't.
Alright.
Don't leave. I was trying to keep a distance unless you needed my help, and then I heard what those lowlifes were thinking.
Wait, you say you heard what they were thinking? So what, you read minds?
I can read every mind in this room, apart from yours. It's very frustrating.
What is it?
I don't have the strength to stay away from you anymore.
Don't.